Everybody taking them terrible decisions, nigga. Everybody making them good times all the time. Everybody faking them. The trend be the trend. And everybody waking up. Look, I want big friends with blue checks, so everybody see who next. A nigga ain't gotta be valid if a nigga verified. And we all so scared to lose it. Like, remember me if I don't show up on the feed. Please remember me. Some call it insecurity, but I feel like it's the influence trying to render me. Niggas wanna be big, niggas don't want sympathy. But I'll come for you if you send for me. Niggas don't want sympathy, but I'll come for you. Hi, and thank you so much for your virtual applause. That I definitely heard in my mind right now. Oh, yeah. Hi, my name is Tariq Al-Sabir. This is Michelle Marie Osborne. This is Dylan Tracy and Kiana Hutchinson. Hope you're enjoying it thus far. The first song was a new song, a premiere here. A lot of premieres tonight. A premiere here called Dry Flower. And this, the next song, and the song you just heard, second, was Everybody Wanna Be Big. The next song will be a song called 2020 End of the World. They're both from my multimedia song cycle called Unwanted, hashtag Unwanted, which is about black people's navigation through the digital realm and our access to technology and other things involving the internet. 2020 End of the World was written in 2019, so I'm no prophet, but I think I was just using some context clues for stuff. So maybe it's the end of one world and the beginning of another. I don't think we're all gonna die, per se. Per se.
Escaping, I mean, who could take it? If not in real life, then maybe on worldwide. You know my feelings, at least that's what it feel like. At least somewhere I found some home. At least someone won't be alone. In 2020, end of the world. Animals for meat. If grass was smoking, then me tell you what they want. They don't know it us. We try to do it ourselves, then they blow it up. Even on the worldwide, they're trying to take us out. So when you talk about a new world, when you talk about a new world, I get a flashback. They want to black us out, but they're too black. Saying we can't have that, we can take that. And we can't have that, we can take that. What if I told you they don't want it? They don't want a new world, no, they won't let us make it. No, they want that 2020, they want that 2020. What if I told you they don't want it all? They don't want the new world, no, they won't let us make it. No, they want that 2020, they want that 2020. They want that, they want that, they want that 2020. They want that 2020 end of the world. Too late for good conversation. 2020 end of the world. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 2020 end of the world. Too late for good conversation. 2020 end of the world. 2020 end of the world. It's too late for you and me.
Thank you. So kind, so kind. So the next two songs are also premieres. Am I Worthy? And then Second Nature. Please enjoy. I do not expect perfection from you. I may have learned a lesson or two, but you're no teacher. I know ones like you come a dozen a dime, but we can't always be everything all the time to each other. And if it's silence that you need, not another word out of me. And if some space would please you first, I'll take my ass to the other side of Earth. Tongue high on the shelf, just
if you needed me. You needed me, babe. Needed me, babe.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I have a quick story to tell about that. That's because I wrote that song. I like to like write a lot of times. I take little things that happen in my life and exaggerate them a lot and make them into songs about deep stuff, especially if nothing deep is happening. Sometimes it is the real thing. But this time I gave a friend a little bit of money. I didn't really have a lot of money, so I gave him some money. I was like, yo, I got you. And then he ghosted me and moved to another state. So I wrote a song about somebody betraying you when you were there for them. But yeah, don't do that to people. But the next song, the last song is called Second Nature. It's also a premiere. And this is about loving somebody in a way that becomes habitual to you. Loving them the way that they want to be loved so that it becomes like a normal routine for you if you're into that thing. If I have a moment, assume that most of my moments are set aside for you. You shouldn't have to tell me the details of your feelings for me to understand that something is askew. Now I don't wanna be a mind reader. I just wanna love you how you wanna be loved until it's second nature.
Until the second nature. get someone to show me a
Thank you very much. Michelle Marie Osborne on bass, Dylan Tracy on drums, Kiana Hutchinson on guitar. I'm Tariq Al-Sabir. Have a great night. Thank you.
What we need now is to be in a state of grace. We've come through a very long, long year. It's not over yet, but we're getting there. And you're on your knees. Have faith and believe. Breathe and move on through the night, through the storm, holding on by your breath. Look inside you instead. We're singing
grace will save.
grace. I think we're in a state of grace. But before we got there, we were in a state of needing a leader. And we got a leader. Finally, we got a leader. So, we're gonna lead ourselves out of this quagmire. Cause we need a
why don't you
Thank you very much, Kiki. Hopkins. Keith Fluitt. Y'all give yourselves a big hand. Etienne Stavik on keyboards and Klein on guitar. Trevor Gale on drums and Warren McCray on bass. Yeah. They get it done. So, you know, we started out with grace and how much that's a state we want to be in. I think maybe we should change one of the states, name it grace. then we can visit there now and again. I don't know. But we did that, and then we talked about needing a leader. But there was a leader who inspired me and inspired this next song. His name is Nelson Mandela. But there was also Winnie Mandela. Winnie Mandela, Mother Africa. And the people who stepped up during this pandemic, I wanted to honor you, the postal workers who got it done, even when things were put in their way, for the essential workers, the frontline people who are still on the front line trying to save lives. The winds of change blew your way, and you stepped up, still stepping up. Amazing. Thank you. Sometimes the winds of change blows your way. You can choose to run, stay and face the thing. Sometimes you don't know why you are called. Stand for something, all for one and one for all. Only time will show why the wind would blow your way. Your own, you led the way. freedom. After 600 or more years, across 3,600 miles of ocean, we are the legacy of people who were willing to transform themselves from slaves into free human beings. So transformation is always happening. And this is about what we're going through now. We are transforming. We were in a very, very strange place, but transformation is happening. We are becoming a new nation.
Thank you.
Sometimes you do, sometimes you don't. Some people will, some people won't. Standing up or falling down. Silence always leads to sound, 'cause they're just up a sweat. I think.
No.
Don't do that.
None of that. There shall be.
We're not doing that today.
There shall be no sweating today.
No. Oh. So, in that land of grace. Not Graceland. That's Elvis. Right, okay. The other Graceland. No shade on Elvis. The dude was righteous as an artist, gotta say. So, Grace, through the state of grace, we got a leader who, because of the winds of change, we're moving on. And we're being transformed into this new society, away from that, whatever that was. And the thing that you need when you're in a state of grace, what it is, it's about love. There's nothing else there but love. And so, since we're here in this place, and this time, let's give love a try.
Thank you. try.